Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We were starting off the evening with a couple of traditional Hindustani classical ragas, and just to give you a taste of how the journey began with me and these guys, basically. When I met with them in Lahore in Pakistan in 2019 on a sort of journey to learn more about their music and the tradition of their music, specifically ragas and Hindustani classical music. And it was an amazing journey and I learned a lot. And I hope they learned something too. Probably not as interesting coming from the West. What they do is, in my opinion, it's one of the most complex rhythmic and melodic structures in music all over the world. And I find it quite hard to keep up. But I'm learning. You know, some of these rhythmic cycles are in 16 beats, for example, the tal, they call it. You know, we're used to things in 4-4, 6-8, 3-4. It's kind of easier to keep track. Unless you're Aidan from Ruby Rushton, who likes to write things in 5 and 7, which is a bit of a mindfuck. But these guys are always keeping me on my toes. So let's get a round of applause, please, for Brother Dani on the tabla. And Brother Zahib on the sarangi. And part of the journey that I made also with another pianist who's not here tonight, we're really lucky to have Hamish Balfour sitting in this evening on the piano. A familiar face from the London jazz scene. Great friend, great player, always a privilege. But the original journey I made was with a Polish pianist called Marek. I can't pronounce his last name, so I won't bother to try. But we went together to meet with these guys to play, well, specifically for me to play the Hindustani classical, but another part of the journey was to try this fusion element of the music. So this kind of, you know, it sounds corny, but the East meets West thing. We wanted to try and merge the sounds of Hindustani classical with the sounds of the London jazz scene, and also the sort of the 50s and 60s blue note jazz scene as well, and elements of that, so we could do like a fusion. So we're going to move on to the next track and introduce some other members of the band. We've got Tim Carnegie on the drums tonight. And Brother Ali on the guitar. We'll continue now with a tune called Nafs at Peace. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to take a little break and we'll be back for the second set shortly. So enjoy your drinks and your dinner. We'll see you soon. Amazing. Love you, bro. Love you more. We're always in competition. Who's more amazed with one another, you know? I'm constantly amazed at him. Love you, bro. Zahiban Sarangi. Brother Danny on the tabla. Amazing, bro. Love you, bro. Unfortunately, Ali, the guitar player, who's also happens to be the band leader and the composer and the main organizer for all of this, is one of his strings is broken, so he's sat at the back now. Hi, Ali. We miss you, bro. Love you, bro. Amazing. So we just left the chair with the jack lead on it in his memory. Thank you. Tim Carnegie on the drums. And he didn't knock over the wine. Still got it. We have a little time. There's one tune that we normally have Ali play. Well, a lot of tunes we normally have Ali playing on, but this next one we certainly can't do without him. It's a tune he wrote for his daughter, and I won't play it without him. So we'll save that for another day. You can hear that, though, on the album. There's an album which these tunes are from, which has already been released. It's called Naffs at Peace. And check it out. But actually, I'm going to teach you cats a new tune. Yeah, it's the first tune I ever wrote. It's the tune I play a lot with my band, Ruby Rushton. And it's going to be in C minor. Yeah, and you're just going to do a solo. Hey, just as we say in Urdu, it's tikka. It's tikka, mate. It's fucking tikka, mate.
Thank you.
Just for fun. Just for some fun. So we're going to finish with the final tune of this evening. I know. Oh yeah, as it happens, it's also Peggy Skylight 4th anniversary. Yeah. So, bon anniversaire, as they say in French. How do you say happy birthday in Urdu?
Sal gira mubarak.
Sal gira mubarak.
Happy birthday, Peggy Skylight. Happy birthday. Amazing. Love you, bro. Amazing. You're amazing. You're amazing. I'm going to get you later. So, one more time for the band. Tim Carnegie on the drums. Brother Danny on the tabla. Hamish Balfour on the keyboards. Brother Zahib on Sarangi. And Brother Ali on guitar. Also, a big thank you to our manager and driver and general sort of agony aunt, Oliver Reeves, somewhere here. And Jost, did I say it right? Doing the sound. Thanks, Jost. It's not easy with these instruments. It's not easy. So you did a great job, man. Much love. And thank you all for coming down this evening. It was made possible by Revive Live and National Lottery funding. So I'd like to give a special thanks to those people for making this happen, because otherwise we couldn't afford to come up here to play this music for you. So thank you to them for supporting the arts and helping us pay for a splitter van and some accommodation and maybe some curry when we get to Bradford tomorrow. We're staying in Bradford for 3 days, so these guys are going to be in heaven right now. We've just been in Wiltshire for 1 week recording at Peter Gabriel's studio, Real Well Studios in Box, and these guys were feasted on salad and pasta. I think they're sick of it. So Bradford's going to be nice. We're going to have some good curries. Tika? Thank you. Thank you all.